welcome to make your own Happy Chef Pizza. It's gonna make you very happy in the tummy. Before you make the pizza, make sure you have plenty of counter space. Good. Now open your Happy Chef Pizza kit. Use the flour and the water to make the pizza dough. Next, to make your dough rise, open the yeast and add half of its contents to the dough. Make sure you don't use more than half. Time to turn the dough into a pizza crust. For a perfect shape and thickness, carefully lift the dough with both hands and give it a good spin as you toss it in the air. Sauce is the heart and soul of your Happy Chef Pizza. For a zesty homemade sauce, chop a clove of garlic and add an onion into a skillet. Now, get ready for one of the happiest dining experiences of your life. When things start to sizzle, add a tomato. The Happy Chef has provided you with one, but to be sure it's ripe, hold it up to eye level. And a squeeze. Gently. A fresh, ripe tomato is firm and has a summer spring to it. When you're sure your tomato is ripe and fresh, crush it into your frying pan to capture its flame. Putting a sauce on a pizza is an art form all its own. Some pizza chefs use a butter knife. Others prefer the bottom of a soup ladle. As with any art, each artist must find what works the best. The trick is to spread it not too thin, but not too thick, and even all around. A time to top off your masterpiece with the toppings. Cheese, mushrooms, sausage. And whatever else you like. Now, put your pie in the oven, set your timer, and get ready to enjoy! The only way you're not a very happy chef right now is if you forgot to turn on the oven! But the Happy Chef's got just the thing for you. How's that for convenience? Congratulations, pizza maker! There's only one thing left to do to make your pizza experience complete. Clean up! Seriously now, clean up!